Let's take you up to Ottawa right now. Anthony Duclair signing a one-year deal to stay put with the Sens. The 23-year-old forward, he had 33 points in 74 games split with the Sens and the Blue Jackets last season. Tangs, what do you make of Duclair signing the one-year extension with Ottawa?
Well, I think it was good for him. I had the luxury and the chance to play with him in Arizona for a little while. He's got tremendous feet. He's got great hands. He's got a knack for scoring, you know, some goals. And we saw that late in the season. In Columbus, you know, there were some times where, you know, didn't see eye to eye with the coaching staff there. John Norella said some poor words about, you know, Anthony Duclair. But when he got to Ottawa, he started moving his feet. He's starting to get to that area right there in the paint where, you know, a guy with his shooting ability, with his skating ability, if he's going to pay the price and he's going to dedicate himself to being a hockey player, he can provide a lot of offense for a young team like the Senators who are going to be in need for a guy to transition this team forward.
I think it makes sense because Ottawa will have a need for goals. I mean, is Bodker a top six winger? It's probably not. So for Anthony Duclair, he's got to play on a team where he's going to be allowed to play on the power play, put in offensive situations. And if he gets that chance, and he should in Ottawa because they don't have that much goal scoring on the wings, then he'll get you 20 goals. I mean, he's just physically talented enough. He's got a nose for the net. So I think it's a good decision. Go 1 year, get in a roster where you have a chance to actually score some goals and put up some numbers, and then you can try to maybe get a little bit of security down the road. But he understands. This is 14. He's still very young in his life and in his career, but at some point you got to find a way to make it work where you're at and not keep bouncing around. Maybe Ottawa, even though Ottawa might not be the best team in the league, sometimes for players like Anthony Duclair, you got to go to the worst team, prove yourself, get that opportunity, and then go find either a better team or a better contract. But I think it's a good idea by him. Get it done early. Don't scrap over a few dollars. Get yourself into camp. Give yourself the best chance to have a great year. And then worry about the next contract next year.
As you mentioned, fourth team. He's just 23 years old. Mm-hmm. Tangs, you played with this guy for just a sliver out there in Arizona. Have we seen his ceiling just yet?
I don't think so, because when you look at skill alone, and let's not take the mental part of the game, and let's not talk about anything else. Speed-wise, as fast as anyone in the game. Very explosive. He's got tremendous hands. He's got tremendous feel around the net. He understands where to find, you know, the open area to be a goal scorer. So in regards as far as how much offense he can provide a team, the skills and all the tools are there. Now he's got to, you know, with age and maturity, you have to learn to understand the game a little bit better. You have to understand to be more consistent and be consistent in the basis that the coach is going to be able to feel that you're reliable enough to play in all kinds of situations, which clearly wasn't the case for the Columbus Blue Jackets late in the season when he came to Ottawa. Guy Boucher, it was almost like we're trying out people because we know that this team is moving forward. We're not making the playoffs. But now when the season starts next year for DJ Smith, DJ Smith is going to rely and is going to want guys that are accountable in all situations. That's where a young player with all the tools that Anthony Duclair has, that's where he had to find in order to get his play and be a consistent NHL player that's going to be sticking around with one team.
He's got to learn and appreciate he doesn't score enough to just score. There's some guys who can just score and then they don't really have to do much else because they do the one thing so incredibly well. He's not at that level, and I don't know if he's ever going to get to that level. So while 20 goals is nice and, you know, around 40 points is really nice, you can have a nice career carving that out. That's not so nice that the coaches will disregard other flaws in your game. So he's got to commit himself to being a little bit better away from the puck, a little more reliable in what he does out there, and just let his talent do the work offensively, commit himself to be better away from the puck, and then he could have a nice long career.
All right, 21 games last year in Ottawa, so they clearly liked what they saw in that small sample size. He's sticking around.